collection? How did you like it?
Well, I really love the pastels that I see, and you know, Sonali Jain has launched her yet another studio here in Raghuvanshi Mills. So I'm wearing her. I'm wearing a Sonali Jain outfit, and I really love this color. It is perfect for the monsoon, and I like the nude makeup with a pop of color on my lips. I'm just feeling perfect for the rains outside in Mumbai.
Okay. So
beautiful, beautiful, because she is damn beautiful, definitely, yes. And the work is all chardusi, tikki and all those. And definitely summers and the rainy season as well. So I think the color is superb. This is my first launch, so I've started from Bombay Times, and this is the first day of the launch of the store. So definitely I'm very, very, very excited, and if she is here, so at the best.
Well, in Mumbai, the weather is very unpredictable during the monsoons. It gets very humid, sometimes it gets very cold and breezy. So I like to keep something, I always like to keep like a shrug or a jacket. So when I knew I had full arms, I was like very happy. But you know what I like about Sonali Jain's collection is that there's a lot of work on, bahut kaam kiya hai, zardozi hai, moti hai, yahan pe sequin stones hai, magar weight nahi lag raha hai mujhe. Like I don't feel bogged down by the weight of the outfit I'm wearing. You know, there is net. But it's wonderful, like I feel feather light. So, bahut acha lag raha hai. This, I mean, I love the little bit of. Yeah, the drama around the dress. You know, I love the color also, this beautiful green, you know, in between a mint and a green. I love this. I mean, this, I was considering to wear this, but since it's an indoor and a day event, we decided to go with something more.
It doesn't feed, to be very frank, like this is this collection is my Discover collection. So this is more of tuxedos than gowns, because as per like for 2 months more weddings are there. So at present more weddings are there. So I haven't thought of that rainy season at present, because I'm not into preth. I'm into proper couture. So according to that, it's like bit bagaat, yeah.
हाँ, I think बारिश के मौसम में ना बहुत loved colors और बहुत ज़्यादा shimmery अच्छा नहीं लगता. Like थोड़ा सा gloss अच्छा लगता है, but like I have a very low makeup look today and no eyeliner. Just हमने eyelashes को enhance किया है और lips को highlight रखा है. तो मुझे लगा कि जो आउटफिट का कलर था, इट्स वन टोन, इट्स ऑफ क्रीम कलर. सो आई एम जस्ट लविंग, आई होप यू गाइस लव द लुक, बट आई फील लवली टुडे. वेल, आई हैव ऑलरेडी अनाउंस दैट आई हैव साइंड अनदर प्रोजेक्ट, बट द प्रोड्यूसर्स विल मेक द अनाउंसमेंट. आई थिंक दैट्स मोर अप्रोप्रिएट. सो आई एम वेटिंग, एंड यस, there's something else also. There is a twist, but you guys have to wait for that very soon.
Okay.
Actually, yes, kuch 7 din pehle mera Twitter account hack hua, aur meri social media team bhi hai jo technical aspect ko dekhti hai, but hamare direct message box mein mujhe ek well known media house se message aaya. Saying that they want me to approve of an article they want to print about me. So it looked very authentic. So my team ne us link ko click kiya. So wahan se ye pura hacking ka you know silsila shuru hua, and then thereafter mujhe login issues hue. Mere team ko to hue hi. Humne kafi matlab hame laga nahi ki itna mushkil hoga, kyunki we tried the procedure. But everything failed. फिर मुझे याद आया कि you know ये recently अभी Mr. Bachchan का भी account hack हुआ था, और ये काफ़ी एक menace सा हो गया है industry में, because 6 महीने पहले ही मुझे मेरे co-star तुषार कपूर के account से एक ऐसा ही DM आया था which asked me to click on a link, and luckily I messaged Tushar immediately and he said that you know dude my Twitter account is hacked. So this is a little scary, and a lot of people in Bollywood are being targeted to this, social media accounts getting hacked. But I thought it was my duty to, you know, like make an official announcement, because I follow, a lot of people are following me on my account. They are all verified people. They are friends. They are all VVIP people. So it was my responsibility to.
What's the further step you are going to
take? I have already, many already Twitter, naam nahi sun raha. मैंने ऑलरेडी ट्विटर इंडिया को इन्फॉर्म किया है. वी हैव कनेक्टेड विद देम एंड दे हैव आस्क्ड मी टू लॉज अ साइबर क्राइम कंप्लेन. सो आई एम, वी आर इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ डूइंग दैट.
तो पहली बात तो मुझे टाइपराइटर को देख के बहुत ही ज़्यादा खुशी हुई, बहुत एक्साइट हो गई हूँ मैं. और आई एम एक्चुअली वेरी ओल्ड स्कूल काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन, तो मुझे पुराने गाने, पुरानी मूवीज, 90s, यू नो, आई लव ऑल ऑफ दैट. सो व्हेन आई सॉ दैट आई वाज सुपर एक्साइटेड, बिकॉज अगेन इट्स यू नो फ्रॉम आवर ओल्डर जनरेशंस. तो मैंने टाइप किया, आपको मैसेज बताना पड़ेगा मुझे. आई सेड योर कलेक्शन इज एज ब्यूटिफुल एज यू, लव 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 यू ऑलवेज एंड बेस्ट ऑफ लक, ऐसा कुछ टाइप किया. बिनाफ्शा short and sweet like me. No, I'm tall and sweet, but the first time jab maine Sonali ki collection ko dekha tha was in Bombay Times this year, sorry, last year, abhi jo recently hua tha, and it was beautiful this year only na.
Yeah.
Ha, this year and it was beautiful, and two of my very good friends were walking also, Hina Priyank. So it was lovely to see them walk, and it was lovely to see her collection. It was beautiful, and you know, I just feel ki in a day jahan, you know, Indian outfits are so, like, you know, the world wants to follow the Western world, but I think if such things keep coming up, such Indo-Western outfits keep coming up, then I think, you know, Indian outfits aren't going anywhere. It's beautiful, her collection. It's very pretty. It's very beautiful. It's very classy, you know, in one word if I have to describe it, it's super classy.
Collection बहुत अच्छा है, color palette बहुत अच्छा है, मुझे pastels बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं, तो I really really like that. ज़रूर अभी कहीं किसी और चीज़ के लिए भागना चाहती हूँ, तो I guess once यहाँ से सब निकल जाए and once it gets a little lighter, then I can come in. Ideally मुझे shorts पहनना पसंद है, तो that's what I do, and yeah, and mostly I wear a lot of dresses, so dresses which are knee length or slightly above the knee, ताकि वो you know पूरी बॉम्बे की गंदगी ना अपने ऊपर ले. So yeah.
Okay, so any upcoming project you would like to share?
So there is a film called Monsoon Football, जो September तक release हो जाएगी. Please go out there and watch it. It's a fun film. It's a football film. After that, web shows are coming up. There is Inside Edge season 2, there is Flesh season 1, and Cartel.